So I do a lot of corporate events that they put on this experience for their guests or their vendors or their clients. And this was no exception to the rule. Santa Margherita Vineyard had some really, really nice products. They had a beautiful Pinot Grigio. They had two rosés that were really, really, really good. And the way their team structured the parking lot was to look like you're walking through a vineyard. It was very inviting for you to want to walk through that maze. It was fun. And you know, halfway through it, they had a little photo booth with their thing behind it. It was just really cool, you know? I get to see a lot of neat things that people do for these companies. And they're all companies that you and I have seen, whether it's in a grocery store, whether it's a car company like Ford, Chevy. You know, I've been around so many companies. But the neat thing is, marketing is kind of the same, you know? You still want to give the person an experience. You want to deliver quality products. And it's always about customer service. Always. I love that part of all of these creative ideas is how much it's trying to show you the quality product, and their customer service is just letting you know, hey, we're here for you. This is what we're going to do. Camera gear was my Fuji X-T3, which I still adore this camera, man. Two lenses on me. The 16mm 1.4, that is my everything lens, honestly, because it lets me get, watch how close. Is that crazy? Will it do it? I don't know. I'm assuming it will do it. It is not a pretty finger, I'm sure. The 16mm lets me just work, you know? It's wide enough, but I can still get close to my people. It's not wide like this, so you don't distort people. It's kind of hard to distort. It really is. And my Canon lens, actually, 85mm 1.8, is in my little pouch on the side. Those are my two go-to lenses. So look, I just wanted to show you what Santa Margherita did with this event in a parking lot, man. I was so blown away. Absolutely. I have a lot more to show you guys. I have some really interesting events that I've been involved in and some projects that are coming up. And I just love showing all of you the behind the scenes of what we do here in New Orleans. What do we offer? And it's bar none, dude. All of our people that work here in the city, it's our creative responsibility to give you as much awesomeness as possible. It doesn't stop at the food and drinks here in New Orleans, okay? It goes beyond that. Way far. So look, stay focused on your dreams. I'm gonna see you in the next video. If you subbed up recently, thank you so much. We're glad you're here. Leave something in the comments so everybody else knows that you're here. My existing subscribers are awesome at doing that. They're very good at welcoming new people, and just to have a conversation feels good. You know what I mean? And if you're in the car watching this, just hit the like button if you can. If you don't like it, hit the dislike button. But you may drive off the road if you do that. You know, because it's way on that side. That side. I don't know which way I'm facing. Gotta go. I do. See you later. Peace.